The White House correspondents present at Thursday's briefing asked 13 times more questions about Alabama Senate candidate Roy Moore than Democratic Minnesota Senator Al Franken. Franken apologized Thursday after a news anchor accused him of forcibly kissing her and shared a photo of the comedian groping her while she was asleep. Moore is accused by multiple women of sexual misconduct ranging from attempted assault to unwanted touching of a 14-year-old girl. The Daily Caller broke down all of the questions at Thursday's White House press briefing and found that the media asked significantly more questions about Republican candidate Moore. Overall, the media asked 13 questions about Moore, 10 questions about tax reform, 7 questions related to Trump's trip to Asia, 3 questions about lifting the ban on elephant trophy hunting, 3 questions about other topics, and just 1 question about Senator Franken.